My name is Tony Tortella. I am going to be singing vocals for the Ruckus Brothers. I'm also involved in a band called Gypsy and His Band of Ghosts, which Diego is also involved in, along with Giuseppe, the drummer for the project as well. I got involved with the Ruckus Brothers through Diego. He just approached me about it and said that, you know, I think that your vocal range and everything would fit very well for the Pink Floyd show. And I was like, absolutely. I mean, it's Pink Floyd. Like, they're awesome. I honestly am not, I was not a huge fan of Pink Floyd. Like, I wasn't like a diehard Pink Floyd fan. I just recently, because of this project, started getting more and more into them. So I guess I would have to say that my favorite song is, it's kind of like a two-part. It's the closing two songs. It's Brain Damage and Eclipse. Those two just, they just like build. And it just gets so triumphant and incredible. It's beautiful. That would have to be the Cowardly Lion. I love him. He's great. And the scene where he's talking about getting his courage, and they're like, "What if you came across an elephant?" And he's like, "I'd wrap it up in cellophane." it kills me every single time I see it. The expectations for the show, it's definitely going to be wild. It's going to be crazy. It's probably going to smell a little funny in there because it's just such a crazy... I mean, whenever you think of Pink Floyd, you think of wilding out. My name is Tony Tortella, and I am a Ruckus Brother.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.